Trump pitches New York Stock Exchange for Saudi Aramco IPO listing. Reuters, U.S. President Donald Trump said on Saturday he would very much appreciate Saudi Arabia doing their IPO of Aramco with the New York Stock Exchange. Very important to the United States. Trump wrote on Twitter about Saudi Aramco's plan to float around 5% of the company in an initial public offering next year. Writing by Lisa Vonon, editing by Matthew Lewis.